So you're going to support the bottom of your breast with your hand. You'll have either a finger or thumb on top that you'll use to point your nipple at the baby's nose, and you'll see your breast bulge out at the bottom. You want to place that bulge on the baby's bottom lip. Flip your nipple in, and your finger will be there to flip their lip back out.